every birth requires sacrifice. When the moon was born, Earth paid a price. Before Theia's impact, Earth was smaller, spinning rapidly. A day lasted just 5 hours. We had no seasons, no tilt, just endless monotony. The collision stole much of Earth's spin, like a cosmic break. It blasted away our first atmosphere, if we had one. Any early water vanished into space. But here's the beautiful part. Destruction became creation. That stolen spin energy? It went into lifting the moon into orbit. That lost atmosphere? It let us build a new one, perfect for life. That sacrificed water? It cleared the way for fresh delivery from comets. The impact gave us 24-hour days, stable seasons. Ocean tides, a nightlight, a cosmic shield against asteroids. Sometimes, to become what we're meant to be, we must first be unmade.